Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're just waiting for our second co-ed tournament of the year to blast off. This one's on probably one of our favorite lakes, and that's Round Lake. So hopefully we can do well, and let's get into some fish catches. Wow, what another great tournament. We ended up winning all three categories again. big bass, big girls bass, and big bag. My bass was, the first one I caught was like 4.9 pounds, and then Kendra's big one was just under 3 pounds. And our bag was right around 16 and a quarter, I think. So it was a pretty good day, and we had a great time. I wish the offshore bite would have been a little bit better, but I obviously can't complain. We got four offshore right away, like in the first half hour or so. And after that, it was pretty much non-existent. The only offshore spot that we could get bit on was when it got up really high and it was like 4 feet deep and there's a bunch of weeds. So I don't really consider that offshore being so shallow, even though it kind of is. So I'm not sure why the offshore bite died. Maybe we just hit it at a good feeding window or something. I'm not sure, but I'm glad we started where we did, because otherwise we would have had a much worse day. I mean, we did get a bit shallow as well, but the size just wasn't quite as big. So thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you enjoy this video, and we'll see you in the next tournament video.